Can't see a damn thing. And now the compass is acting up too. Can anyone confirm we're heading in the right direction?
Negative, sir. The night's pitch black and the snow causes static and navigational drift. Please, just keep your damn eyes open or we'll hit a mountain wall.
Guess they call it the flying coffin for a reason, eh? Let there be no question about it. Flying the hump is risky business.
Our orders are to scout the area for enemy activity. We must be done before those darn commando transports get here.
Affirmative, but I would very much like to know why we were instructed to also provide escort all the way up the pass.
I was told Din Chan Air Command have received fresh intel that the Japs are flying from Mid-Canada now. The fighters supposedly are roving the area.
There, 11 o'clock.
Is that a mechanized infantry convoy?
Hard to identify. Looks like they've got searchlights though. I'm on top of them already.
Consider that an achievement.
Thank you, sir. Let's continue on in the immediate. There might be more Japs in the vicinity. job description. I have to tell you, sir, I'm not sure this war is working out for me.
This is the United States Army Air Force Cargo Transport Group. Over. Please identify yourselves.
Oh boy, are we glad to see you. Flying Tigers and the Royal Air Force, at your service. We're gonna make sure you get through these mountains safely.
That's right. Come here, trickster boy. Get on my tail. I'm the ace now.
I'm lost! Hey everyone. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button, the like button, you know, all the alert stuff that everybody likes to do. And be sure and check out my Twitch channel and also my blog, stickstoriescotch.blogspot.com. Thanks for watching. See you soon.